Actor Salman Khan, who is set to host the reality TV show Bigg Boss for the sixth time, organized a press meet to give a sneak peek to what is in store in the upcoming season in Mumbai last night. Here, when Bajrangi Bhaijaan actor was asked if Aishwarya Rai Bachchan is expected to make an appearance on the upcoming season of Bigg Boss to promote her comeback film Jazba, to that, watch what all Salman had to say.
इनको पता था कि ये लास्ट सवाल है। तालियां मैडम के लिए, तालियां मैडम के लिए। क्या जज्बाती सवाल लाई हो मैडम आप, वाह।
Soon after avoiding the question about his ex-lover, Salman started humming the lyrics of one of his most romantic songs.
Beautiful picture right here. Can we have all the gentlemen please go ahead?
तुम सा लगता है।
Alright, can we clear the chairs at the back, please?
Sonia.
Alright, guys. We're gonna go for a photo op. Here you go.
Lovely here. Salman and Aishwarya's affair ended on a sour note in early 2000s, and since then the duo have avoided each other. IANS report.